He has qualified for every event for the Summer Olympic Games. He turned down the offer, stating, "Games are for children." The workers at those late-night adult numbers spend their nights trying to call him. Every joke he tells is funny. The best ones take place at eulogies. He is the most interesting man in the world.
I don't always listen to FM radio, but when I do, I prefer The Island. Stay tuned in, my friends.